Jenkins. Oh, hi, dear. Oh, pretty good. A few more books, odds and ends. Getting there. Great, the Alaska one. Terrific, I thought it was full. Oh, super. Well, can't you do that? I have to be out of here in 15 minutes. Good God, what have you been buying? Just joking. Sure, I have enough credit on my card, but if it has to be done in the next 20 minutes to keep our reservation, I'm not going to get finished here. Of course I want to go on the cruise. It's a great cruise. I'm just busy, that's all. All right, give me the number. I just hope Simon is late. Okay. See you later.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, I'm glad I caught you. I finally remembered to bring your book back.
I've forgotten all about it. What did you think of it?
Oh, I thought it was great. He makes my head spin. You think he's right?
About what in particular?
Well, I don't know exactly. The biological imperatives of human behavior, importance of our genes.
Well, he does say the genes are mediated by the environment.
True, but he also says that there are underlying epigenetic forces that are driving our behavior.
Well, I suppose there are.
Well, I better let you get back to packing.
Simon will be here in a few minutes.
You were a wonderful teacher. We're all gonna miss you.
Thank you.
Hey, Tom. You lucky bugger. Freedom Day.
Hey, Sam.
Thought I was going to miss you. Questions, questions, questions. Students are supposed to be curious, but they're also supposed to be able to figure some things out for themselves.
You got a class today?
Summer school. Summer school starts today. Where are you, in Alaska already?
Oh, maybe.
Did you get on the cruise?
Yeah, it looks like it.
So I suppose next month it's the Caribbean. You should have seen some of these morons who started today. If they ever graduate, that God you don't believe in will have to intervene.
Sounds like a typical first day.
Hey, I'm sorry, mate. I thought you'd be long gone by now.
Simon, sorry, I should have been. Things keep holding me back.
That would be me. I have to run. You call me from Alaska. Make me feel real bad.
Okay.
Ciao.
See ya.
Well, I don't want to rush you. Maybe I could just leave my stuff in a corner?
Yeah, sure, whatever. It's my fault. I should have been finished by now.
No worries.
A lot of years to pack up.
How many?
Years.
Oh. 38, I think.
All in this office?
I'd offer you some tea, but...
No problem. You've done some great work.
Well, thanks. That's nice to hear. Especially from a young hotshot like you.
I'll leave you to it. Never fear. We'll carry the torch.
Jenkins. Oh, hi, dear. Oh. No, we didn't get it. It was booked by the time I called. Yeah, I'm sorry. There'll be other cruises. There's lots of time. Lots of time.
Look, a stifled cry.